Saya Wan Nur Alia Patricia binti Wan Azman.
Wa ana Muhammad Aizat bin Muhammad Zahari.
And I Aina Maisara binti Minzan. We are from SMKA Kuala Abang dulu Terengganu. That's why we are here. Yes, for energy efficiency challenge.
Sekolah kami telah mengambil bahagian dalam pertandingan Energy Efficiency Challenge yang bermula pada bulan April tahun 2018 yang dianjurkan oleh Suruhanjaya Tenaga Malaysia. Pelbagai aktiviti telah dijalankan sepanjang pertandingan ini, antaranya pelancaran kempen cekap tenaga yang diadakan pada bulan Mei bertempat di dataran SMKA Kuala Abang.
Do you know Arya and Lisa? We also had a competition creating saving energy bulb in July.
وفي الأسبوع التالي شاركت مدرستنا في مسابقة المدينة الخضراء على مستوى الدولة.
Apart from that, we also carry out a recycling competition.
Bukan itu sahaja, Aina dan Izzat. Pertandingan yang kita lakukan di sini juga mendapat sambutan yang mengharapkan daripada Malaysia.
In Arabic, wow, I didn't know the correct version in Arabic for energy efficiency.
وهناك أيضا النشاط الآخر يتعلق بهذه الحملة وهو برنامج تسجيل البيئة المدرسية المنعقد في شهر أغسطس هذه السنة.
So, the same goes to the activity that was recently carried out, Preservation School Environment Activity and Development.
Seterusnya, kita telah mengadakan pertandingan bidang penjimat tenaga.
This is the most awesome activity that we have carried out so far. On Thursday, 30 September, there were 15 boys involved in energy efficiency flashmob.
ليست هذه فقط يا عيناء وعيان. كنا أيضا اعددنا لوحة الإعلان الخاصة لهذا البرنامج حيث يكون مكانها في ممر بين مبنائي ومبنائي.
We also carry out the most disciplined class competitions. The winners were 2ME3 and 4ME4. Last but not least, we also make an announcement from time to time to make the school community aware on the importance of practicing the best way to save energy.
Hasil daripada pertandingan tersebut, kita dapat menjimatkan tenaga elektrik dengan banyak.
Secondly, we managed to create awareness among the school community on saving energy resources.
ثالثا، ينبغي لنا أن نستمر عملية اقتصاد الطاقة دائما في خارج المدرسة.
Lastly, students manage to promote the importance of consuming energy efficiently by joining the activities during the campaign.
جم جمع تنادي.
Let's save energy.
هيا نقتصد الطاقة.